promised myself I would find a cure ever since I was a little boy. You have no idea what I would give to feel normal.
Charles has never understood. He's different, but he's never had to hide. Hank, the serum that you're making doesn't affect abilities, right? Just appearance. Normalizes it.
Yeah.
Do you think it would work on me?
Oh, I could look into it for you if you'd like. I mean, it's the least I could do after asking you down here with such a weird request.
I have to admit, usually when guys ask me out, they don't usually ask for my blood.
Sorry, I didn't intend to be forward. It's just, well, I was excited. The nature of your mutation. I mean, if any genes hold the key to changing appearance, it's yours.
Hank, you weren't being forward. That's kind of what I meant.
No, I'm just sorry if you thought I was.
I'm kind of sorry you weren't. Go ahead, take my blood.
I'm sorry, did I hurt you? Kinky. By the way, if I looked like you, I wouldn't change a thing.